Oh. Oh, dick. Oh, shit. Oh, dick.
Going to the drug, but the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski, yeah. I'm trying to fuck you on your bestie, yeah. Chop up with this girl, so do not test me, yeah. Rick Flair drip, go woo on a bitch. 5790, spit the coupe on my wrist.
Let me see.
No.
Fuck you.
Anything he says, I overdo because I have a mic.
Megaphone, dumbass.
Megaphone.
Oh! Oh, who got the knife, huh? Who got the knife? Who got the knife, bitch? You can't have a mountain open like that, dude. Someone's gonna jack it from you. Oh, why would you try to grab the blade, dude?
This dude's tried grabbing the knife by the blade before and he's cut himself. Roll the clip. Dude, chill.
Oh, that's...
Hey, don't do that.
Excuse me, ma'am. Is that guy pissing on the tree? Come on, he's wearing Star Wars, dude. He has to be a good guy. Look at him. He seems cool. What, at least he pisses on a tree and not in his pants.
Where are you from?
Holland.
Holland?
Yes.
Where is that? Oh, Holland?
Huh?
Holland?
No, Thailand.
Oh, Thailand.
Yes.
You want to, like, get some coffee or something?
Huh?
You want to, like, get some coffee or something? No, like coffee?
Coffee, no.
Trying to pick up a monk on Hollywood Boulevard. George, what's up?
What's up, man? Oh, you want to tie this one up?
This guy, like, jumped on it and fucked it all up. So, I don't know, we might need new holes or, like, something. But I need to get it tight again so it, like, won't move around. Because this is my heart and soul to the car, you know?
Oh, not the horns, no! Yeah, just don't break the horns. Oh, no. Dude, he broke it. No.
No. Eh.
Yeah, you fixed it.
This is like a man's penis right here, so we can't have it wiggling around in the wrong spot. You know something, George? You're a great guy. It's a faraway picture. It's like 20.
Have you seen a guy walking around? He's like... Hey, what up?
My name is Tedeko, motherfucker, Michael, my nigga.
How you been?
I mean, what's going on? I want to say what's up to the comrades out there, my nigga. You know what I mean? Set truck rivals, the King Champ rider, Michael Ron Howard. I spit liquid shit, garbage, hardcore, rocking a million motherfucking bikes. And if you whack, I'll boot your ass with a bill.
All right, be safe. You ballin'? You ballin'? How you been?
I'm all right. I'm old 99 sister. What's that? Yeah, chillin', motherfucker Michael. All that motherfucker Barack Obama talking about war on rap. I don't think so. I think that if you got positive dope, motherfucker rap, good, thug, gangster, motherfucker militant, ninja side shit, it's the dope shit. I'm Michael Aaron Howard the second JR, you know what I mean? Also killin' Michael and real my real motherfucker said mother love all that motherfucking river. Even every motherfucker move, plus the playboy motherfucker to make that man for real money. We out.
Love that guy, man.
Why you got this motherfucker look like a hostage in the back, motherfucker? Get this motherfucker right here.
Are you rich? How much money do you make a year?
How much?
Have you ever hired a prostitute?
With consent, would you fuck my wife? Not around the catnip stuff. Get away from the catnips.
Pray for me, pray for me. There's only one step away from me, and all I have left is my soul. My heart is heavy, time for me to let it go. It's important.
Throw me a pass, okay? He's got the sword on his fucking side.
Fuck you.
So, homie?
Do me a favor.
Yeah.
Pull this down for me. I'm getting fat, man. I'm letting all these beautiful Hollywood women, I'm getting out of shape.
We got Goldman over here. He's going to do something insane.
Do this in New York.
He used to do this in New York.
Chicago, Miami.
Holy fuck. Look at those finger muscles. It's been told that he can make a girl come in 30 seconds with just his finger.
Oh,
It's probably hard in the costume. Don't judge him.
Play football? You play?
No. What's that?
It's a football. He likes you.
Thank you. Bye-bye. Bye.
Bye. Can you throw me a pass?
Oh, yeah.
Ma'am, you are not good at football.
I'm not good at this.
Thank you. That lady is not good at all. Oh, shit. What was that? That means stop throwing it?
Yeah.
So should we throw it one more?
What's good?
What's going on? You got any new toys?
Yeah.
What do we got?
This one. That one. And here together, like this.
Yo, yeah, that's how I got kill myself. Yo, this one feels sharp. Like, the sword's not that sharp. Imagine, like, in a fight, dude, like, I don't think I should buy this. This is a bad idea. Who makes this, bro? Look at this. What the fuck is that? Dude, I would fucking, you'd die so fast. One go, you're dead.
Hey, can I get this one right here? This third one. And the second one, both of them.
This is dope.
The South will rise again.
What is that all about? What's that mean?
Five Mississippi for a knife, whatever knife you want.
Sir, get your hand off the breast.
Put it on the ground.
Oh. Oh, sorry.
Get your hands out of your pockets. What are you doing walking around with that out of the sheath on the boulevard around all these people? Is that a joke? Is it funny? What are you going to do when someone gets out and not knowing you're messing around and you get shot? Did you like that?
Oh, and that's a microphone. Oh, and a knife. Shit, I just bought a knife and put it on my side.
Stupid
stuff like that, guess what? People get hurt.
I got so many knives on
you, man.
Are you
a
ninja? No. I just like, how old are you? 21. Are you acting like
a
12?
Jake, dude.
You ever been arrested?
No, sir.
What's your idea?
Mine is in one of the pockets right there on the in his backpack. Jake's money, dude.
Edit me out of your video.
No, dude, you have to be in it.
No, because okay. If my uncle sees it, I'm screwed.
No, it's just because kids need to know not to carry swords around, you know?
The stuff where you're yelling on the megaphone. I was not yelling it.
I said, he had touched the mannequin's breast, so I was like, get your hand off the mannequin's breast.
Hey, I know you.
Oh, what's up, man? How's it going?
What's up, dude?
How are you?
What's going on? What happened?
Hey, Duncan.
Why do you have all these knives?
Can you keep moving?
My friend likes knives.
Alright. I'll talk to you later, bro.
Say, bro.
Don't go in jail.
Hey, I like your videos, man.
Thank you.
These tickets for loud noise on the sidewalk is tripping the peace, right?
Yes, sir.
When we come up and you're screaming on a bullhorn and see a guy with a freaking sword in his hand?
Yeah, sorry about that.
What are we supposed to do?
No, I understand.
How am I supposed to know that it's not real?
Yeah.
Feel me?
You can arrest the kid who had the sword, though, if you want. For fun. What are you, a ninja, Jake? Dude, this is him. What up, bro? Loud noise on sidewalk. Yelling on bullhorn. Disturbing the peace.
Yeah, fuck that.
I did. Good to
meet you. Hey, I'd do it again. That was funny when he touched the breast. Going to the driller, bust the AP, yeah. Sliding on the water like a jet ski, yeah. I'm trying to fuck you on your bestie, yeah. Chopper with the skull, so do not test me, yeah. Rick Flair drip, go